What are we here for? What are you here for? What are you building your business for? You've got a job. I had a job. But what are we building our empires for? Is your job ever going to get you what you want out of life? Are you ever going to be known for what you built for your family, for yourself, for your kids? Are you building a legacy? This is all about legacy. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. What are people going to know you for? How are you going to be in your Hall of Fame in your life? At your job, you're never going to get what you want out of life. You're a pawn in someone else's game if you're working for another man or another woman. When I saw network marketing, I said, this is my chance to have leverage, to have freedom, to build something for me, for my family. That's what I remind myself of, that day in and day out today. Listening to the Hall of Fame, I'm thinking to myself, I want people to know my name. Are people going to know your name? I mean, here we are, the last day of the month, and we are focused like a laser, going after goals, crushing goals. Do you have goals? Do you have things that you're trying to accomplish for yourself, for your business? Are you letting the world distract you? Are you focused on you, or is the world taking you by the throat and ripping out your life and stealing every single day of yours away from your primary mission, your focus on your goals? Look, I hope that you're going to make a decision that you're going to be living in the Hall of Fame, and everybody's going to know your name. My goal every single day is to pour into every single person, help them achieve their goals, help them have greatness happen in their lives. If you're willing to pay the price in life and success, you have to be willing to step up to the counter of success and pay full retail. What have you been doing for your business today? That's a big question for you. Have you been relaxing, getting ready with enough energy to wake up Monday morning to go give it all to somebody else? Put their kids in the schools? To let them drive the nice cars? To give them the freedom with their family? Why would you spend all your life propping other people up? I think right now it's time for us to decide that we're going to be the leaders of our family so we can actually live in our Hall of Fame. People need to know your name for what you stood for what you built, what you did, and what you're doing. As I'm closing out my month today, I'm thinking about that right now. What are you focused on? Are you putting your energy and your life in the right places? Priority is everything. Do you want to have a life where people remember your legacy? At your job, are they going to remember you for what you did at your job? Is that going to be your legacy? Or is it going to be because you became an entrepreneur, you became a leader of people, and you made a decision to go out there and change your life by changing other people's lives? Hope that today, as you listen to this song, by the script, Hall of Fame, I want you all to think about this as you listen, as we take out. Listen to